all up. Also today, there is a new reward for information about five arsons that happened uptown last week. Camille joins us once again with what kind of reward they're talking about now. Camille?
Yeah, we spent all day on this story, Scott, and we already told you about the Crime Stoppers $2,500 reward where you will remain anonymous. Well, today, the ATF, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, announced that it, too, is offering a $2,500 reward. They need any information leading to the arrest and the conviction of the person responsible for setting the fires. Now, you'll recall five homes set on fire in a six-hour time frame that happened Sunday morning. The first stop fire started at 6 a.m. The very last one happened at 12:50 p.m. Investigators took fingerprints. They collected all the clues they could. But right now, they say they need further help identifying and pinning down the arsonist, Scott.
Camille, all these fires really had a common thread, right?
Yeah, it appears that the houses all had grills, charcoal, lighter fluid, all right there sitting on the front porch. The arsonist, according to investigators, it appears, doused the porch with the fluid and set the fire. So as we told you again Sunday, there were no injuries. Everyone woke up and was able to escape, luckily.
And investigators want to put out this critical reminder.
Yeah, they want people to take all flammable items, all things that can catch fire, things that are attractive to an arsonist, put them in a safe place. That includes lighter fluid, barbecue grills, and anything else that can entice someone to come and start trouble on your front porch. So tonight at 6 o'clock, hear from the victims who live to tell how they escaped, Scott.
All right, Camille, elsewhere around.